I've made it back inside. Where do you want me to go?
We cleared the blockade in the elevator, so just take that up when you're ready.
Copy that.
What the hell happened here?
Maybe we arrived too late.
Maybe we didn't. We have no idea what's behind this door.
No. One way to find out.
Is everything all right, Sarah?
I don't know.
More bodies.
Security drones. Hate these things.
You okay?
Yeah. It's been years, I'm fine. But we should turn back, it's clearly not safe.
We need to find out what happened, Imzadi.
But we're easy targets now without...
Let's look around and see what we can find. Be careful,
Noted.
Everyone.
Anything you can... Sorry, I didn't mean to. Anything useful on there?
Its protocols are all messed up. Seems a kill switch turned it off, and likely the others too. But there's more code here. Something was altered before the kill switch was thrown. Hard to tell without doing a deep dive on the diagnostics.
Look at this. Outward by the door, probably guarding the bridge. The security ASCs, MacArthur's own ASCs, are facing them, not homeward. So...
They're attacking outward instead of homeward. What's Sarah's deal with security ASCs?
One attacked her on the moon. It's the reason she got stuck there. During the blackout, she went to investigate the cause, and one knocked her out. That all led up to what happened with your dad, and you know the rest.
Right. You see what some of them are holding, Ayla? These people barricade the entrance. Why would they block their own escape? Unless... they weren't trying to escape. Did that door just open by itself? What was that? I know that sound. Came from over there. I'll get that down.
How does it come to this?
Petechial hemorrhages. Cyanosis. They suffocated.
Everyone?
Yeah. Both homeward and outward.
We have to leave. It's too dangerous.
Too dangerous? Sarah, there's no one left.
We don't know that. I mean, look what they did to each other.
Sarah, please calm down.
No. I mean, if there are any survivors, we have nothing to or defend ourselves. We have to go back. Ayla detects holograms?
Yeah. Doesn't Alex do that too?
No. And I've been trying to break the Lunar Council encryption key for years. How many of these have you found?
Only a couple.
Play it.
What?
Play it. Kathy, play it.
You are all delusional if you think Mars will ever be safe for us!
You destroyed Odom! It's unsafe here because of you!
We need to go home, to Earth! We can't stay here!
Earth is a lost cause! Why don't you see that?
I will not die without seeing my family again!
People, people, please! Enough! Fighting like cornered animals. You're all better than that. Things here haven't been easy, but it's hardship we have to endure to make outward work. It's hardship we had foreseen. Those of you who wish to return with the Arks, what do you think Earth will do with them? Who's at the front of the queue to be helped? You? Each and every one of you would be put on trial the moment your feet touch the ground. And what of the nations that don't get a say? That don't get control. What do you think they will do? They will fight, they will kill, and they will destroy. Like mindless, irrational beasts, they will destroy the Arks and each other. For over 30 years, we've known that Earth has passed the point of no return. In 30 more years, its surface will be near indistinct from that of Mars. Pushing the frontier of humanity always comes with a cost. But it's a price we have to pay for a better tomorrow. We can still move forward in unison and make this work. If only we-
Enough, William! We are done with your speeches. We are done being ignored. Your lofty talk of unity spits in the face of all those you've got locked up in medical. Desperate people who resorted to desperate measures. Your inaction and ignorance forced their hands. We miss our families and friends back on Earth. If our tech and our minds can help save it, we have to try. You forced us to board the Arks. You forced us to live and work in this nightmare. And now, you're forcing our hand. We will be heard, William. You will listen to us. Now, Julia.
How? Rosa, what have you done?
After him! Rosa for all Homewardians! Grab MacArthur and get to the bridge!
My god.
It was Homeward. They used the ASCs to fight their way to the bridge.
I can't believe MacArthur pushed this to an all-out civil war.
MacArthur?
Yes, MacArthur.
The ASCs, the attack on Odom? Rosa is just as culpable, don't you think?
Rosa? You must be joking. These people have no choice. They didn't choose to be violent. MacArthur forced their hand.
That doesn't mean the ends justify the means. Rosa is just as guilty of this escalating as he is. Without her, none of this would have happened.
Using the oppressor's weapons against him is completely justified.
Doesn't that make her as much of a dictator as he was? She's imposing her will, just like MacArthur did. We saw the hollow of why everyone wanted to leave.
This isn't some hypothetical moral dilemma from one of your dad's college lectures. This is clear cut.
Right, sure, but how about the...
We should go now, while we still can. Was that... Ace? Oh my god, it's Ace! He made it here with Dad! He's leading us somewhere. Ayla, could it be? Better write that down.
Well, then make him authorize it.
Rosa, please stop this. This has all gone too far.
This is just the beginning.
Hacking the ASCs, storming medical to release the prisoners. Are you not... you're not hearing the madness of it all.
MacArthur cut us off from Ark Labos, not me, Isaac. Why are you even here? To parlay on behalf of our glorious leader?
I came as a friend, please. Please listen to reason.
I'm done listening, and I'm done talking.
What about people who support Atwood and want to thrive? The people you have security ASCs pointing their weapons at right now.
We are leaving today, and we're taking the Arcs with us. If you want to help, go to the Panopticon and tell MacArthur to turn Labos back on. Otherwise, stay out of it.
Why? Why are they acting like this? They've been through so much together. How is this happening? I hope they're okay. Something's missing. There must be something else around here I can use.
Ace, wait!
How do you get in there? Damn. Let's find a way in. Write this down for later.
Thank you. I hope it was more of use to you than it was to me.
Isaac, are you in the Panopticon with MacArthur? Isaac, please respond. Isaac, are you still alive? I'm sorry it all came to this. Tell MacArthur to turn on Habitus. Isaac.
Rosa. They murdered her. Savages. Hey. Still with Rosa after all these years? Why didn't you tell us where you were going?
I just saw Ace and went after him. Found another hologram. MacArthur shut down Labos to stop Rosa and Homewood from activating the launch sequence. Then, I think, he shut off the oxygen from the entire colony.
You've seen Isaac in these holograms, haven't you? We're leaving.
What?
What?
We'll restart the MPT connection to Labos from the bridge. We're gonna prep Habitas for launch and be gone before nightfall.
What about Ark Vita?
Rosa is dead, Kathy. Everyone is dead, and anyone that's left is probably armed and wouldn't hesitate to kill us.
But we haven't completed the mission.
We are a man down, and mission critical gear that could have helped us is missing. Ark Vita may be important, but we don't know where it is, and we don't know if it's functional, and I will not risk the success of this mission on finding it. So we are leaving now. That is an order.
So, what do we do with this little guy?
Ace, turn around. ASC unit 63754-N. Ownership transfer. Luna Council override. 170544. Isaac Johansson. Say your name.
Say my... Ryan Deljanen. Well, this is new.
Kathy, align the dish with Ark Labos. Now, Kathy.
It's done.
Right. Ryan, conduct final checks, and then we're gone.
On it.
Sarah.
What the?
What did you do?
I don't... You did that on purpose.
What?
Sarah, stop.
That was our last way off the planet.
Sarah, stop.
There is
stop.
No way off.
Sarah,
that was our
stop.
Last way to power the earth.
Sarah,
we
stop
are
it.
Not going
just
home.
Keep holding yourself.
Don't you understand?
Sarah.
I swear, I have no idea what happened. MPTs don't work like that. I could have made it happen even if I wanted to. Not that I wanted to,
I know.
Is she okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she'll be fine. She just needs a second, or two, or a few hours.
So, what now?
How likely is it that the MPT dish can still be hooked up, do you think?
Not very likely.
So, there's a small chance.
Well, we'd have to hope that the dish didn't take the brunt of the impact. And even if it didn't, it'd need to be in line of sight with Habitas, and I'd have to check all the transformers and converters and hope that they're
all still
intact.
I think it's the last bit of hope we have. I can't leave Sarah like this. But I can take your lead on this from here.
Okay.
Kat? We're counting on you.